Hey everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today I'm going to be reacting to George Michael performing I Can't Make You Love Me live. And I believe that since I started YouTube, I think this is my first George Michael reaction. But yeah, George Michael, we already know, is a legend, and you know, rest in peace to him. And yeah, let's get straight into it. Here we go. I think this is a great song as well. But let me just pause it for a second. I know, I think Adele sung this song. I'm not sure if she had it on an album though, or she just did a live performance. And I think the original is by someone called Bonnie something. I'm not too sure. But yeah, let's carry on. George Michael has such a beautiful tone to his voice as well. It was kind of weird because the song's only just started and I've already got like shivers, like goosebumps, like I'm drawn in as well, like I can really feel the emotion to the song, which is something that not everybody feels to songs, not everybody. And I actually read a fact the other day, this is not about, you know, George Michael, the song, but apparently not everybody, when you listen to music, sometimes you get like goosebumps or you feel the music. Apparently not everybody gets that, and I was like, what? But yeah, let's carry on. The way he sings as well, it's just so effortlessly, for the word, I don't know. Just what a great human, what a great artist we're so lucky to have. I just, like, I'm not going to sit here and say, like, I'm a massive George Michael fan. You know, I don't own any of his music or anything, but I know who he is, of course, and I've listened to some songs, I really like him, and I think he's great. But he's just, when you listen to George Michael, that is what you call a singer, you know? Beautiful background vocals as well. I really love as well, like, with the performance, how intimate it is as well. It's like, I'm not sure how big the crowd is, obviously I can't see, like, everyone. But it's like, it kind of like, in it kind of reminds me of, like, an MTV performance. I know it's not MTV Unplugged or anything like that, but it reminds me of an MTV Unplugged performance. So beautiful. What a great performance. I thought that was beautiful. I really love the crowd as well, and like how it was, like I said, you know, like an MTV, like an MTV Unplugged thing. It was an intimate crowd and an intimate performance, so his tone is just incredible. And one, like, you know, definitely one of the, in my opinion, definitely one of the greatest male voices we've ever had, and probably will ever have. But yeah, rest in peace to George Michael. You know, he was such a talent and a great artist. But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this reaction video. Don't forget to leave comments down below on what you'd like to see me react to next. Leave a huge thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.